don't have a particularly long ride today. I have 2 hours, but it should be just enough to show you one of Cape Town's best roads. I'm starting the day with the Okopse Weg climb, which is about 2.5 or 3 kilometers at about 7%. It's quite a busy road, but it does have this yellow line, which makes it a bit more bearable. There's a bit of rain swirling around today, which is badly needed here, but the temperature's still pretty warm and it's quite humid. I'm sweating pretty solidly already. Everything you can see down there on the left hand side is pretty much just vineyards. Once we get down to the other side of the mountain, it is a lot quieter and definitely my favorite side of the mountain. One thing about Cape Town is the clouds are just incredible. With the strong winds, you just get this insane cloud movement, and it's really awesome. As for the bike I'm on at the moment, I'm on the 2017 Specialized Roubaix. It's not the bike that I'm going to be racing at Nationals, but it's the bike I'm using in the build-up to the Nationals. I've done a few rides on it, and so far, like, I'm really enjoying it. It's not a pure racing bike, which is why I'm not using it at the Nationals, but it's still a hell of a lot of fun to ride, and it's incredibly comfortable. But I'll give a full bike review in a couple days. I guess I'll be the first to say it. I haven't felt this good in a while. You tell me I'm the only one that they would. And just like that, you turn off the main road, and you're on the right side of the mountain. I just saw something I have to turn around for. Isn't that awesome? Chapman's Peak is one of Cape Town's best roads, if not its best road. One of the best things about it is that cars have to pay to go over it, but on a bike it's free. So usually the traffic's not that heavy, and if it is, it's mainly just tourists checking out the view. The views from this road are next level. Honestly, it's crazy how good it is. Kind of comes in two steps. It's not overly long. It's been so long since I did this that I can't really remember the stats, but the views are usually so good that you don't really even feel the climb. I guess I'll be the first to say it. I haven't felt this good in a while. You tell me I'm the only one that they would all like, but you're the only one that kept me. That is Nordhook Beach behind me, and that's not even the best part of this road. This is just like the first bit. There's even better stuff coming. So good, right?